Ratnadeep joins us from Guwahati. And Ratnadeep, the second case of a coronavirus has just emerged in the northeast, a 50-year-old man with a travel history to the Netherlands.
So the second case in the northeast has been reported from Mizoram. This comes within a day after the first case was reported from Manipur. Remember, yesterday we reported that in Manipur, a 23-year-old girl who has travel history and she had come back from United Kingdom was tested positive. And now this 50-year-old man has been tested positive in Mizoram. That's what has been confirmed to us by Mizoram state government. Now, the details that we can share with our audience is that this 50-year-old man, married man, he has two kids. He's a pastor with a church, and he had gone for some research work to the Netherlands at Amsterdam, and he's traveled from Amsterdam to New Delhi, and then he reached Aizawl, the state capital, on the 16th of March. In New Delhi, he did stay in a guest house. Now, right from his days in Amsterdam, he had mild fever, so he was in touch with the doctors, and he, according to the state government, he had taken precautions at that point of time. So after that, he came to Delhi. He took a flight from New Delhi to Guwahati, Indigo Airlines, and then spent some time at the Guwahati airport, and then took a flight from Guwahati to Aizawl on Go Air. So on the 16th, he reached. He was sent to home quarantine. There was not much problem apart from fever till the 22nd. But from the 22nd of March, then other symptoms started showing up, and he contacted the health officials. He was taken into the quarantine ward at the the government hospital, and his samples were sent at the Guwahati Medical College lab, because Mizoram does not have a sophisticated lab to test these cases. And this morning his sample has been tested positive. Now what has happened is that his entire family has been now taken to the quarantine ward. Their samples are being collected and sent for test. His home has been sanitized, and the entire area is being sanitized, and contact tracing is going on. Mizoram government has alerted center as well as Assam government, because there is a change of flight at the Guwahati airport. Both the airlines have been also alerted, because all this airline manifest will have to be checked, and those passengers who have been who were traveling with him have to be now brought into quarantine. So this is the second case being reported from northeast, where already all the states are in a lockdown mode. There have been not much panic buying in the northeast, because remember, in the northeast there was phase wise lockdown, so people have already stocked up their food items. But in Mizoram, after this case was reported, we are hearing some panic buying, as well as a bit of hoarding of stuff in some other places of northeast. In Sikkim and Assam, two people have been arrested for not disclosing their travel history abroad. So government and the police also acting against people who are hiding their travel details. So overall, in the northeast, this is the second case, and the region is on a high alert, given the fact that there are high chances of community transmission, as people who have gone out abroad and other parts of the country for studies as well as work have come back.